Hello dear students, welcome back. So today we are going to start our science chapter number 4, protection of animals and the environment. So open your textbook page number 195, chapter number 4, protection of animal and the environment. So in this chapter we have to learn about how to protect the animals and how to protect the environment and how the animals are important for the environment. So student, before starting the chapter, we will discuss how animals are important to us. See students, nowadays we are only building the big buildings, yes, and to build these buildings we are cutting the trees, we are cutting the forest. So what we are doing, so we are taking away the home of the animal, yes, because many animals are living in the forest. तो हम क्या कर रहे हैं, हम buildings ready करने के लिए, buildings बांधने के लिए हम forest cut कर रहे हैं और जो animals, wild animals का जो home है वो हम उनसे ले रहे हैं. Then if we will take away the homes of wild animals from them, then what will happen? How they will live? They will died. At the one time, they will died. So for this purpose, we have to save the environment. We have to protect the animals, and we have to stop the cutting of trees. If we are cutting the trees, then we will not get rain. Only pollution will increase. So we have to solve these all processes. So student, let's see in your textbook. We are possibly taking away the homes of wild animals. We are cutting down forests to build our homes. Where will the wild animals go if they have no homes to live in? So if we will take away the homes of wild animals for to build our homes, मतलब जब हम हमारा खुद का घर बांधने के लिए हम जब forest cut करते तो क्या होता है, animals का home destroy होता है. तो वो कहाँ पे रहेंगे, दैट इज द क्वेश्चन. सो वी शुड टेक प्रॉपर केयर ऑफ एनिमल्स. सो व्हाट वी हैव टू डू, वी हैव टू टेक प्रॉपर केयर ऑफ द एनिमल्स. सो इन आवर होम और इन आवर फार्म्स दे आर हैविंग एनिमल्स, आर दे आर कॉलिंग डोमेस्टिक एनिमल एंड द पेट एनिमल्स. सो फर्स्ट वी विल सी हाउ टू टेक केयर ऑफ अ डोमेस्टिक एंड द पेट एनिमल्स. सो डोमेस्टिक एनिमल्स they are living on our farms are called domestic animals, and the pet animals, they are living in a home, are called pet animals. So domestic animals should be given proper shelter. For first, what we have to do, we have to give a proper shelter to the domestic animals, because all domestic animals are very useful to us. For example, cow, buffalo, then goat, then ox, then hen, these all are the domestic animals, and from these animals we are getting different types of food. And ox is used in a farm or a field. Okay, so let's see. Cows must be kept in shades. Domestic animals should be give proper shelter. For example, cows must be kept in shade. To cow ko hame kahan pe rakhna hai, shades mein. Horses must be kept in keep in the stables. Horses को कहाँ पे रखना है, stables. Hen must be kept in enclosures called coops. Hens को हमें कहाँ पे रखना है, coops. उसके घर को क्या बोलते हैं, coops. The homes of animals should be cleaned and washed every day. If you having pet animal, then you have to always or regularly clean and wash the homes of your animal. The utensils used to feed animals should be kept clean. Means जिस बर्तन में हम उनको खाना देते हैं, तो वो बर्तन भी you have to be kept and clean. There should be adequate moving space for animals. तो जो हम उनके लिए घर रेडी करेंगे या शेड रेडी करेंगे, तो उसमें प्रॉपर स्पेस होना चाहिए, तो उसमें वो जो एनिमल्स है वो मूव कर सकेंगे. Animals should be given healthy food and clean drinking water. तो हमें animals को क्या करना है, healthy food और clean drinking water ही देना है. Cattle reared for milk and those animals which are used to do heavy work should be given a proper diet containing oilseeds cakes, grains and cotton seeds. So cattle means cow and the ox, and the animals those are doing heavy work like a horse, like the donkey. So for these animals we have to give a proper food, for example oilseeds cakes, grains and the cotton seed. ये हमें उनको खाने के लिए देना है because they are doing heavy work. Dog must be taken for a walk in the morning and the evening. जिसके घर में dog होता है, जो dog को dog जो pet animal होता है, तो that person that person have to take a dog for a walk in the morning and in the evening. Dogs must be given their shots or injections to protect them from diseases. So if you having your dog as a pet animal, then please keep in your mind that you have to give the injection to that dog to protect the dog from the diseases. If the animals fall sick, they should be taken to a veterinary doctor. If your pet animal or your domestic animal sick, it will fall sick, then what you have to do? You have to take that animal to the veterinary doctor. Veterinary doctor means what? जो animals के doctor होते हैं उनके पास उनको लेके जाना है. So like this way, students, you have to take care of your domestic animals as well as your pet animals. Then they will also live their safe life. Okay? Now our next point, that is the conservation of wildlife. So now we have studied about how to take care of a domestic and the domestic and the pet animals. Okay, so in next video we will study about conservation of wildlife. Conservation means how to save the wildlife. That we will see in our next video. So students, you have to read this textbook page number 196 and you have to complete your homework, and we will meet in our next video. Thank you.